How far can a state go to force conformity on ethnic and religious minorities? The persecution of the Uyghurs in China is the most telling example. Men are staying in Uyghur homes, pairing up, as they call it, with Uyghur women and sleeping in their beds.
A province turned into a mass gym. And the government determined to push the community.